And here we go with this three-on-three tag team matchup.
Yeah, when it's three against three, you hardly get a chance to catch your breath.
Get your popcorn and soda, because this sixth man is going to be a barn burner.
But I know this, the fans of the WWE, both here and at home, are all fired up for this one.
He's inflicting some serious pain here. He's displaying classic offense here.
Yeah, that's when he's the most dangerous.
This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there. Look at the force behind that leg drop.
Here's a cover. And a kick out, much to nobody's surprise.
Right, this guy's resilient. He's not even beat down yet.
One, two. Just toying with the competition a little. Not going to win many matches with that move. We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
No kidding, this is getting ugly.
He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while. He's on the defensive now. He's always up for a challenge, and tonight is no different.
Don't count him out yet, Michael. I'd be shocked if this is the end of the road for him.
Oh, boy. Part of me thinks that he just doesn't have it tonight.
Putting it all on the line.
That's the way it should be.
You can practically see the pain in his face right now, thanks to that tremendous move off the ropes.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got it. Oh, man, is he fired up.
I don't want to know what that feels like.
Yeah, well, I've felt it before, and you're right, you don't want to know.
The dive with amazing grace.
Oh, look at the emotion. Clothesline.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Ouch.
After a move like that, he's going to need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist, whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended, of course.
Yeah, he's not going to be comfortable for a while.
He's on the defensive here. To be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
Oh, it's been a great match up to this point, and this could really go either way.
When this guy's on, look out.
Really going to work here, just wrenching that thing.
God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here. That's a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. From the top! To take a chance like that, do you know how badly he must want to win this? Look at those eyes. Oh, yeah, this could be big. And he reversed it! Good move there! Well, he was able to reverse it and get out of that. Reversal! Oh, reversal! Oh.
And I think he's begging him to bring it.
Watch it! Watch it!
And there's the submission. This might be it.
This is such a painful hold.
Trying to put him away.
Oh, no, hard shot.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. Well, it's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
Yeah, you're right about that. You got to remember what works. Oh, geez. Knocked into next week. I just can't get over what we saw. That was so great. He's too busy bragging and boasting the battle of this matchup.
Well, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
It's going to be hard to rebound from that one.
He's got the shoulders down, Cole.
This could be it. And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
You can't teach heart. Believe me, when I tell you, this guy is filled with it.
He saw that one coming.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
He finds himself in some big trouble here. You can't help but wonder how much more of this he can take.
Well, he's not looking as good as he was earlier, but that doesn't mean he's done.
Superstars are as dominant as this guy.
He's looking at it.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
Go, let go. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast. Oh, man, this has got to hurt.
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination.
I think he's through playing around. Look at this. He just barely.
Someone is down. This could be it.
Count, ref, count.
The tension, the drama. This is electric.
Look at the back of my arm, Cole. Look at the goosebumps. I love this. Off the apron and down to the floor.
He's too busy bragging and boasting that battle into this matchup.
What a reversal. Reversal.
Broski kick. Finisher.
This match might be over. He's really letting his opponent have it. Oh, man.
Will it be?
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Gosh, this is like that battery commercial. This move just keeps going and going and going and going.
Okay, keep going.
And somehow he's able to get out. Man, that was close.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
And he makes the tag.
He's
He's looking at it again.
A quick pin. Can he do it?
Maybe.
I don't like how slow he is to react right now.
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody.
He saw that one coming.
Nice reversal.
What a collision! I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
He's setting it up.
Right to the kisser.
He gets out of trouble there.
And he reversed it. Good move there.
Oh, big elbow. Very, very painful hold here. What's he going to do?
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened?
He anticipated that move perfectly. This is it. Here he goes.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, Ken. But I still don't see him giving up.
He saw that one coming.
When this guy's on, look out. That one, God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep.
Hey, could this be it?
I think so. Hey, from the top rope.
The sacrifice you must be willing to take to compete in the big leagues in the WWE is unreal.
This is it. Oh, this is dangerous right here.
I can't look. Watch it. Oh, what's he going to do to follow that up?
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
Few superstars.
Great counter. Off the apron and down to the floor. Oh, his body has to be broken right now. This guy's kicks are so impactful.
Star ensemble in the ring right now. Six of WWE's most successful competitors for sure.
And that's a shot.
He's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match, King.
Oh my gosh, this is awful. I'm gonna tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that, for the next 15 minutes, everybody you see has an exact win. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast. You don't want to get caught outside the ring for a 10 count.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Oh, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
Nicely avoided there.
Far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
There can only be one top dog here in the WWE. And a win here will go a long way in solidifying one of these guys' claims of being the best in the business.
Careful what you watch out! Big time mistake there! Big time! Oh no! Hard shot now! Nasty landing! Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly.
One. Two.
WWE fans watching this match all around the world.
We want to say hi to them, all the countries, even Manila, where I use their envelopes.
Manila's not a country.
Action outside.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Six.
He's just playing classic offense here.
Yeah, that's when he's the most dangerous.
Seven.
Bringing it back inside.
We got a cover.
How much damage did that do?
A lot, from the looks of it.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
A picture-perfect backbreaker right there.
Looking for all the glory here.
Two.
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously wrong there. He's in full-on attack mode now. I don't know how much more damage he can take. How that must feel.
There's no quit in these guys, but unfortunately, only one of them can be victorious here tonight.
Adding insult to potential injury there.
He clearly has confidence in that move.
Yeah, he's done it enough.
For some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. A move like that says it all.
Yeah, you're just trying to embarrass somebody now.
I don't know how much more of this he can take. This could be the end of him at any moment right now.
You know, given how many times he's gone to his finisher, you'd think he'd be in better shape right here.
When this guy's on, look at it.
Looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict.
Oh, my gosh!
Man, oh, man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here. Oh, he's in trouble now.
He's too busy bragging.
Watch it!
What strike! Fighting his way out.
Well, there's one less superstar in this match now.
Oh, going to the top. High risk. Nice move.
What a dangerous move. Look out!
Oh! He probably cracked a couple ribs on that landing. Great reversal. And he reversed it.
Good move there.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
That's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
One, two.
Oh, look at the emotion. He's looking at it.
Just a little too slow there.
One.
Not today. Too fast.
I can't believe everything that's transpired this far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
This is it.
Six of WWE's most alpha personalities all competing in the same match. There's a good chance this one ends deteriorating sooner than later. Here we go for the win.
I think they got him. Two. Off the top rope.
You can practically see the pain in his face right now, thanks to that tremendous move off the ropes.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move. Oh, I think this man needs business.
Well, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
He saw that one coming.
There's the suplex.
That was nice. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
We got a tag.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
Double team after double team of these guys. Unreal.
Whoa, they said, Cole. Two hits are better than one.
Yeah, Sammy's twins.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
He was one step ahead on that one. What a counter. A textbook reversal. Can he follow up? The finality of this environment is so apparent, King.
I don't know about that, but this area is so, so dangerous. Taking a risk here. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up. Vicious shot to the leg. And the action could not be contained inside that ring.
Three.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
Between the ropes.
And that's a good thing.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. He's from the top.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there. Oh, here's the cover for the win.
One, two.
What a brutal beating we've seen dished out so far here tonight. What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put themselves through. The intensity of this has been incredible.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been fun to watch, but this has been a war.
What a crushing blow to the ropes.
He may have discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough.
Take cover. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing. A butt whooping.
And once again, we see a return to this specific maneuver. Hey, but it works.
Yeah, if it keeps working, keep working. What a collision! Two!
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
You're not going to win many matches absorbing punishment like that. Oh, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
That was awesome.
He's looking to put his opponent away right here.
One. In this match right now.
Back now inside the ring. He's going for it all.
This could be it.
There's the tag.
Oh, he wants to get in this one so bad.
And he tags out.
Getting back into the ring now.
Taking this type of punishment must be damaging to his sternum.
Damaging to his entire chest.
Two.
Strike there. There may be no coming back from this incredible beatdown. This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this.
At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in of what do I have to do to put this match to rest? I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt.
Of course you do, but that's the last thing you want to have happen to you. The last thing you want to do is start thinking, can I win this match? Can I beat my opponent? Because when those thoughts start creeping in, you're done.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
What a counter that was. He was able to reverse that.
Shoulders down. This could be it.
Count, ref, count. Oh, my gosh. He's been eliminated from the match.
Expanding the repertoire with that move.
Look at this. It's locked in. Oh, the longer he stays in this, the closer he is to losing the match.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here. He's pulling out all the stops tonight. Nice reversal there. Great reversal.
Not just one kick there, but a combination of blows.
He thinks he has it.
He's showing no signs of letting up. This might not end well. Look at this. He's in full control of this one. Longer he's going to be able to go.
A minor miracle might be needed to overcome this beating.
Reversal.
Watch it! Oh, wait, nice reversal.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
My, you're right. Such a brutal physical battle this has been. And it's not over yet.
And now he goes for it a second time.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. Look out!
Six-man match.
Here are your winners, the Bull, Terry, and the Tank, Walter A.J. Wolf.
Absolutely amazing. We knew he felt he had to win this tonight. I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is, perhaps the biggest in his career.
I gotta agree with you, Cole, the biggest in his career. Wow, when you pick up a pinfall victory over somebody like that, you've done something right.
And what an amazing threesome they make.